Sirion, for those of you that don't know. And hey, for those of you that do and are always watching and supporting me. So today, I am going to sing a nice old throwback. And ironically, this girl was, you know, noticed off of YouTube. So hopefully, you know, that can happen to me too. Just putting it out there in the universe. Also, my birthday is Friday. So if you want to write in the comments, happy birthday, you know, I appreciate that. I take my birthdays very seriously. And, yeah. So that's about it. Just wanted to say what's up. I know it's been like another 2 weeks. I keep doing that. I'm sorry. I'm going to get better. I promise. Okay? Just don't know when. Alright guys, well I hope you enjoyed the video.
I don't believe we were put together not to be together. And I don't believe there's anyone out there that can love you better. I don't believe that you know how much I'm missing your pretty smile. Of course we had ups and downs, but I gotta have you around me.
I feel it all over my body.
I feel it all over my body.
I dream about you when I sleep.
Yeah. I'm not every time I smell your scent, boy. And
I don't believe
I got myself in this predicament. I'm sorry for everything I ever did wrong. I'm sorry. And I'm begging you, begging you, begging you, begging you, please come back home. Dream about you when I'm asleep.
You're the one.
Yeah, the
one.
You're the one. When I lay in my bed at night, I'm hoping and praying that you feel the same way I do, deep down inside, inside. And that feeling you just can't control, it makes you wanna just call me. And say that you can't wait to hold me, it makes you wanna call me. And say that you can't wait to hold and kiss me all over. Hey, dream.
You're the one.
Down below if you have something to say, and subscribe please if you have not, and share it to, you know, get attention to some other people so that they can listen and subscribe and comment, you know. And I'm always open for suggestions on other songs and whatnot, so please send them to me. Okay, so again, I appreciate y'all for watching. Appreciate the new people that's here, and I have a huge, huge hug for you, the ones who always watch. You have a special place in my heart. I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your week, because I know I am, because it's my birthday week. Peace out, y'all.